Sonny, I need to talk to you. It's important.
What's the matter? You need some money?
No, it's not that.
Somebody bothering you? Want me to straighten somebody out?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Eddie, Tony, give us a minute. So what is it?
I met a girl.
Oh! Let me hear!
Hey, come on, Sonny, don't laugh! I met this girl.
Oh!
Sonny!
Please,
I really like her, but she's...
What? Just say it.
She's black.
Okay. So?
So, if the guys find out, it's gonna be bad.
Look, see. This neighborhood's got one big personality. All these heads meshing together to, like, one brain. Not a very smart one. Like a minus four sometimes. What do I always tell you? You gotta do what your heart tells you to do. If you go against your heart, you're automatically wrong. Listen. There's a kind of a girl that can send your heart whirling away.
Yeah, I know.
Those the kind you don't happen to find every day. You meet smart ones and tough ones, just good enough ones that fine can go out there and enjoy. But in all of your life, you get only three shots at the real McCoy. And this girl could be one of your great ones. This one. Make your confidence rise like a rocket that's ready to blow. Then she might be one of your great ones. Don't let her go. Because 3C. Three.
What?
Roll out three great women in your lifetime. That's all you get. They come around like the great fighters once every 10 years. Rocky Marciano, Sugar Ray Robinson, Joe Louis. Sometimes you get them all at once. I had my three when I was 16. Hey, that happens.
Hey, come on, Sonny. Don't joke. You never had a great one.
Almost. Once. Now you know instantly when one of those three comes along.
Yeah. How?
Because she gazes at you and it's like you can do nothing wrong. All the sweet ones, the slight ones, close but not quite once, but then you just get what you see. But the great ones, kid, what they're showing you is the man you could be. And this girl could be one of your great ones. This one could be one of the ones on who you bet. Do you fly on the rails with the wind? Whenever she sends you a glance, then she might be one of your great ones. Don't blow your chance. Now this girl, is she a good kid? Can you trust her?
I think so. We just met. I'm picking her up at school and taking her to the movies tonight.
Hey, did you give her the test?
The Mario test?
Mario? That guy's a nut job. He's on a weekend pass.
Give her the Sonny test. It's foolproof. Here's what you do. I'm gonna lend you my car. Because you never lend anybody your car.
And never mind about that. Now, you drive up to the school. You get out of the car. You lock both doors. Then, you take the keys from your right hand. Throw them up in the air. And you catch them in your left. And then you shake them. Like this. Women, they like that. I don't know why, but they like that. You walk up to her nice and cool. You give her the arm. She puts her arm through yours. You walk her back to the car. Then, you open the door for her. Then, you help her get in. Then, you close the door for her. Then, you walk around to the back of the car. If you look through the rear window, if she don't
gonna reach over and lift up that button for you so you can get in? You dump her. What? Listen to me. If she don't reach over and lift up that button, then she's a silver straw and all you'll see is the tip of the iceberg. Yeah, you dump her fast.
Yeah, but what if she opens